Ladies and gentlemen, my next guest this evening is, of course, well...
Hold it!
Uh-oh.
Hold it!
The guy I was talking to, my supervisor. Hi.
This is your first guest, your next guest.
Right.
The guest that comes on after your first guest will be your next guest.
Yeah.
And you forgot the top 10 list again, idiot.
Oh, yeah, okay. I'm sorry. I'll do better.
You know, if you are not careful, I am going to have your ass.
You see the kind of pressure I'm working under tonight?
Of course.
That guy, he's a hothead. You can tell he's a, hey, that guy, I want to tell you something. That guy is a head case, that guy. Breathing down my neck all damn night, that guy, my supervisor, it ain't easy. I just got this from the stat office, statisticians. They sent this down. I did 90 morning shows at NBC. I did 1,809 late night shows at NBC. So far here at CBS, I've done 442 shows. That's a total of 2,341 shows, and I've never missed one yet.
Yeah, I know.
Look at that.
Measure record.
Yeah, exactly.
Hold it! Hold it! What's wrong with you, Letterman? You know, we can use these blue cards again.
Yeah, I know. I'm sorry.
You know, we never had these problems with Sajak.
Okay, okay. Charlton Heston, ladies and gentlemen, my supervisor, Charlton Heston. My thanks also to Hootie and the Blowfish, of course, and Patrick Swayze, and thanks to Charlton Heston, my supervisor. By the way, this is his new book here. It's called In the Arena, and it's also in the bookstores now. We have to go, ladies and... Oh, there he is right there.
I'm watching you. I've got my eye on you, bonehead.
Charlton Heston called me a bonehead. Tomorrow night, Kim Allen will be here, Annie Lennox, and we have for you a high-diving spectacular. Thanks for watching. Good night, everybody.